What an exquisite performance. Just coming from Skate America, how hard was it to pull a performance like that together?
It's always hard when you're traveling in between a competition and there's not really time to come down, but I'm feeling really great. I feel prepared. I feel ready, and I'm really happy about my skate tonight.
Now, going into the free skate in first place, how much pressure do you put on yourself for that?
I always put pressure on myself to do well because I know what I'm capable of doing, and I expect nothing less.
Well, congratulations and good luck to you in the free program.
Thank you.
Terry?
Susie, thanks. Dick, let's take a look at how the ordinals or the placements broke down from the judges between the top two here.
Well, there's one clear point. Hughes has a majority of first places, and that rules. Kwan is clearly in second, third, and fourth place on a lot of judges' marks there, but the simple rule is the majority of first place is the final control, and that's that in this very, very complicated scoring system.
Keep it simple. Michelle Kwan is over with Susie Wynn right now. Susie?
Michelle, second in the short program. You're not used to being in second. How are you going to get it all together for the free program?
I've been skating really well in the practices, and tonight was a big shock to me because I've been doing triple lutz, triple loop combination, and to miss the triple lutz, it was just like, okay, what's going on here? Stop the program, stop the music. And, you know, I just need to get myself in that comfort zone and just go out there and have fun tomorrow.
Has it been distracting after Skate America? A lot of people in the media and in the public thought that Sarah Hughes did such a wonderful job, perhaps should have beaten you. Was it hard to overcome hearing that in this competition?
Well, everything is a distraction if you let it get to you. And, you know, Skate America, it was tough for me because I was going through a lot of changes, and I just wanted to skate well, and I did. And I was happy with the performance, regardless of, you know, what people say. And, you know, I went out there and tried my best, and I took what the judges gave me.
We wish you all the best in the free program.
Thank you.
Terry, back to you.